Phantasmagoria, and welcome to my 7th part of Let's Play Empire Total War. And in this part, I've engaged in a minor skirmish against some Persian troops right outside their last city in Azerbaijan, and if I can defeat these forces, then I will have a straight shot to their capital and a straight shot to their destruction. So I'm trying something a little bit different, in fact something kind of really bizarre. And what I've done is I've put my general, the unit has my general, inside this house. And they have mostly cavalry, so I've taken my cavalry and made this weird trapezoid rhombus shape around the house where he happens to be in. And then I'm, you know, basically going to create a box, and I have my melee infantry to back up anyone that would be charged. So we'll see how this bizarre little tactic works out, but yeah. So they're coming in, and they actually have less cavalry than I expected. I think most of the cavalry is coming in from that side. So I'm going to kind of open up the box slightly, because I don't think I'm going to be charged from that flank. Move them onto this side. Bigger line. There we go. And then have, of course, my melee dudes in reserve here, but they're rapidly bearing down on me. Fortunately, their camel nomads are well within range of my my muskets, and are kind of getting the what for. Just gonna slow down. See where everybody's coming from. Box here. These guys took a little bit of a beating, but they'll be able to handle that fairly nicely. Gonna have the melee units swing around. Gonna create boxes wherever I can. When I don't need to, I'll keep my units freed up to move. These guys are going to go down shortly. I'll have these guys come out to ensure a decent stand here. But other than that, looks like we're holding fairly strong. One of their troops is already on his way out. These guys are losing pretty badly. These troops are gone. These troops are going. And I'm gonna speed this back up, see what will happen. I'm having some of my melee units charge out into the field to deal with them as they see fit. My troops have easily gained the advantage on almost every front. Unfortunately, they're winning. I'm losing on that front a little bit, but I think I'll be okay. Put those guys into a box. These guys I'll send up to take out these bowmen. I didn't even know they were bowmen. But yeah, these guys are gone. Oh shit. These camels are running. woman are running. And these guys are just getting their asses handed to them. Thanks to my superior tactics and their inferior troops. I don't need you in a box. You get ready to take on those camel nomads. You get ready to shoot them when you need to shoot them. Come in and get behind those guys. Shit, I've got some troops running. They really shouldn't be, because they should be winning. My mouse is acting up. Never cared for nothing, no. Whoa. And I know. Sorry, that was the last episode, not this one. Okay, more troops are coming up to the front. Oh shit, I got some guys that are just totally being sandwiched. But that's okay, because as they're being sandwiched, my enemies are being fired upon with muskets and whatnot. Enemy general's down. That'll hopefully make things easier for me. Yep, those two regiments are running. And all that's left is a few guys in the center to be taken out at my leisure. Yeah, we're surrounding most of what's left of their men, and are firing into their backs. And that's going to be game pretty quickly. And relatively clean battle. I guess I lost more than I would have liked, but that could have gone a lot worse, all told. But I think it's official. They got their asses handed to them. And kill. Ooh, I lost 730 guys, more than half of my troops. That's not good, but next top is going to be their doorstep. And when that battle comes, I think I'll win that fairly handily. But that's going to be it for this Let's Play. Thank you guys for joining me. This is Joseph Ivanovich Stalin, signing off for now. And I'll see you next time, where I'll be rapidly increasing and closing my noose around the Eastern Front.